The Tip-to-Tundra tour arrived at the edge of the world. Kamchatka is remote and untamed. The peninsula captures the imagination, whether you see it on a map or on the risk game board. For a big finish to our travels, we signed on to a tour with helicopters, volcanoes, and bears. Lots of bears.
We had to take a really short helicopter ride. Well, not short. It was like 1 hour and 30 minutes. And I'll remember all the places, all the biomes that we saw. We saw a desert biome, a snow biome, a grass and snow biome, a desert and snow biome. It was really cool.
Eruption and ash was fallen in 50 kilometers from here.
В Европе несколько дней не было солнца, было темно.
There's a lot of bears and a lot of dead salmon on the path, and it was kind of stupid. Really disgusting. But the bears are really cool.
It's lovely down in the woods today, but safer to stay at home. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day the teddy bears have their picnic. Every teddy bear who's been good.
I really liked it when we found spots to wade in, because we had these waders that went up to our thighs or hips, and we could go across really, really deep spots, and it was really fun.
That's the way the teddy bears have their picnic. Picnic time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a lovely time today. Watch them, catch them on the way.
They were just like walking around, and then they saw a fish and they ran really fast to get it and they caught it. And then they they eat it by like breaking a part of its body, therefore killing it, and then biting off strips of meat.
How is it?
Freezing.
Why are you doing it?
Because we're crazy. We went on a boat ride along this lake to see bears. And we saw some bears fighting.
We look like we've done this every day.
Bears have given up on the salmon for a while. I got a little dessert. As an American parent traveling across Asia, you can get pretty self-conscious about your parenting skills when your kids are going six ways to Sunday. So I'd been watching Asian parents and their Asian kids, but I hadn't seen any Asian bear parents till we got to Kamchatka. And I was so inspired, I wrote a poem.
I'm trying to calm down, Grace. Right now I'm really mad at you.
I'm sorry, Liam. I didn't mean to make you mad. It looks like your daddy put his arm on.
Keep him off bed. He's probably telling him.
What is peeing?
Probably telling him today no eye things.
Oh wow, he dropped it back in. Oh, there!
No, I'm trying to get him. He's trying to get.
Mama, your brood distresses me. Smack bared paws, wrestling in the shallows. Mama, your calm impresses me, flat on your back, warm August beach stones. Mama, your skill beguiles me, spare a prayer for the salmon midstream now broken. Mama, your heart inspires me, the best fed cubs at the edge of the world are gonna grow up just fine.
Oh, yeah, bears!